in real life and in mod form. Comes with diesel and electrics. These are my favourite trains. Steam. I'm not sure I'm steam. I think that has to be an A4 Mallard 4468. And we'll say an even star. I haven't got an even star, but I do like Tornado too, so yeah. I definitely A4, A3 and where are we going next? Well, I thought since we haven't done any running with the 58 for a little bit, we're gonna go for the class 58. Gonna be putting some freight for you, freight burst this morning. Putting some wagons and coaches. 57 is gonna be going to be pulls and carriages, 58's not. Alright, we'll get some carriages out. Get the foreman's out, and the bushes are out blue and white, or blue and grey. Pardon me. I might even get the Pendolino out for you after I've done the freight train for you. The Tilton train. Not the original Pendolino, it's the Helston one. Right, let's get class 58 out in EWS. I'll put the camera over here. Hopefully, get the best angle on 58. You switch this point, which is where you set by the looks of it. when it's not behaving itself well. I'm gonna have to give it a push. Oh yeah, even the side would help. It's not upset the 350. It has got a wagon on. Maybe quite well would have picked you out of time. I'm going to crouch down. I'm sure we'll get some best angle from this angle. I'm trying not to crouch too much, but I am just doing some good angle for you with the stone. that is a train shot, eh? And now it's a train. We'll get the steam train running again, but we're not going to run the one that hasn't got the connector at the moment. But we'll get it running again soon. I thought I'd get it sorted over the weekend, but I need to get the glue gun out, and I don't know when my glue gun stops. It's around somewhere, I don't know where it is. Right, one more round of this one, and then the top right measure over. So, I think we're going to go for my 1/8 full passion diesel train. Not hybrid system, but diesel, just doing 3 diesel unit, which is the 47.